My hunts are for meat, not the sky people.
Why is Asahi so reckless? When Asahi was alive...
Shh! Etua may hear you.
Katna knows I speak the truth. The King Law need better care. Etua is right. The Sky People are scum.
That Etua fancies herself a warrior.
You are courting trouble.
Could be Itu. Your Ikran is beautiful.
My Zomi. For her, no wind is too strong, no challenge too great. We hunt with heart, in harmony. Are you here to admire us? I would not fault you for that.
No, I'm looking for Itu.
My name has reached other clans. Even lost ones. Let me guess, Nafika sent you to me. She wants me to teach. Boring, I say. To be safe at home tree, telling the little ones of Hans, of adventure. They would not understand. What does danger mean to those who have only known safety? Zome and I tear through the skies together, our hearts pounding, our senses on fire. That rush makes us strong, fearless, the best hunters.
Nafika did say you were hunting Sternbeast. Can I join?
Is that what you are after? Are you a good hunter?
I was never taught how.
Never taught how? What have your people been doing all these years? Did you find a land without hunting? A place where creatures lay down to die willingly? See there? Young hunters practice on targets first. Practice, or it will be the Sternbeast hunting you.
Trouble otherwise. Yet you chose your weakest weapon. Are you trying to make your life difficult? Come. Not bad. At least your thanks will have meaning.
My thanks?
Are you serious? What have your people been doing? What kind of life have you lived?
It's a long story.
If I wanted to hear a long story, I would be at home.
Each time you hunt, you must take a life. And so you must thank your sister or brother for their gifts as they return to the Great Mother. I see you. Your spirit goes to Ewa and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. This way you let her ascend to the ancestors. Remember that and do not waste the gifts you receive.
The gifts. Right.
The hide. The meat. You know what to do with them? Ah, Nafika will show you. Go on. Do not need me to hold your hand.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts.
Where is your clan?
Oh! Here we go!
Yes, here I go. Come to look down your nose at me, have you?
Now, now. You know how